Kerrigan was hit several times on the leg, around the knee, by what's being described as a club of some sort. Her assailant fled, but was later able to walk to the car that took her to the hospital for treatment. And this evening, she was released from that hospital.
Nancy Kerrigan was making a comeback of sorts.